Hello, buddy. Welcome back to the benchmark video. My name is Game Master 187, and welcome back to the benchmark video. So today we're gonna be benchmarking Half-Life 2. We're gonna be testing it on 1080p, 1440p, and 4K. And I will also be using for FPS monitoring. We're gonna be using Cam. If you'd like to learn how to use Cam, just click on the top right corner of the logo, or just click the link in the description to download it and to learn more. And let's just start off with my 950. So the 950 that I have the PNY edition, and I got it manually overclocked. I have overclocked it myself. I set the core clock set to 195 MHz and the memory clock set to 600 MHz. And that gives me about 5 FPS boost. At its best, it will give me 10, but that depends on some games, but mostly 5 FPS. So if I just take off that overclocking settings, I will just lose like 5 FPS. And if I turn on those overclocking settings, I'll just gain like 5 more. So it really, it's not much big of a deal if I take it off or leave it on. But that's all I have to say for now, guys. I just want to say thank you a lot for the support. Like this video if you guys enjoyed it. And I will see you guys in the next benchmark video. Peace out.